So today, I tasked my chat with a mission. I don't know if that was the right word, but I wanted my chat to find the most out-of-pocket Juice WRLD songs, bars, verses, choruses, anything. And yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today. So I'm expecting a lot of hatred, racism, sexism, everything. I'm expecting everything. I want all the works, chat. I want to hear everything, bro. You know what I'm saying? Let's see who can find the worst bar and the worst song. Let's get straight to it. He said a lot of vile stuff, I'm not gonna lie, so I'm prepared to see what we got going on. Let's get straight to it. It's your boy Biz. Low key.
Yo.
Alright, so you will be our first person, bro. So I need you to tell me the song.
So you're gonna have to go on KTM Drip.
I told her racist ass bad that she fucked the nigga. I also told him that it's been my pleasure fucking with y'all.
That's insane. That might not be able to be beat, chat. Bro said Juice WRLD's just like me. Okay, hold on. What? I'm gonna rate your bar. That's a 10 out of 10 messed up bar. I'm not gonna lie. Let's do Ace. Hello, AC Poo.
Yo. Ooh, it's crazy.
So what song? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to hear some crazy stuff.
All right. Mine is real short and sweet. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna just put it in this chat.
This already looks like a trap, bro.
I'm on a big old farm and it's really great. The only thing is missing is a couple of slaves. I wish we was back in the good old days.
No, I'm. Oh, whoa. Okay. Whoa. This is, bro, I ain't gonna lie, this is a 10-2. This is a 10-2. Brain.
Yo, what's up?
I know you're racist. So
why am I
racist? You're right, you're not. So what song do you have for us? What's the most out-of-pocket juice bar or verse? What you got?
Club with a K at 39 seconds.
Club with a K. That already sounds racist. Club with a K? And he said 39. What is going on, bro? What am I looking at right now? Why do you have a banana? What you trying to say, bro? Are you trying to rob me with the banana? What is going on? I don't know if this is racist or not.
You're not streaming enough.
Okay. Club with the K.
Nigga, you know you ain't safe. Huh. I'll fuck your bitch in the face. Punch your bitch in the face.
Domestic violence is very bad. I'm gonna give it an 8.
Okay.
And don't ever come in here trying to rob me with a banana again. Hello, monkey.
Yo.
Alright. Bro, did you just start hacking me or something, bro? Like, what's going on? So what song do you got for us, my good friend?
The song name itself is also kind of racist, so I think that should count. KKK.
That song. Okay. Oh my goodness.
I take the pipe with the liquor. I feel like I'm with the KKK. I don't know fuck with him.
Bro just said I'm with the KKK because I do not mess with these. Like, that's a hard bar though. I ain't gonna lie. My good man Monkey. It's a 6 out of 10. The name is crazy, but there's no insane bars. Whoa.
Hey, I got the document. I got the file. It's an ox tour all the way down.
Bro, what's up with y'all and racist? Bro, I think everybody here is racist.
Follow niggas like the clan. Follow niggas like the clan.
What the freak am I hearing? Bro said slaughter like the clan. I'm gonna give you a 7 out of 10. The bar is moderately crazy. It can still be justified.
I got another one for later, bro.
Alright, Distort.
I bet. Alright. I got attachments at 304. But you need some reference for the bar. Because a part of it's in Spanish. So Nini means grandmother.
Nini means grandmother.
Got a fat ass in my palm, no kitchen. So motherfucking way use my dick as a squeeze. My extended clip on me for digging my nini. Put a titty on it, now I need a bikini.
Wait, no.
She go ape on a dick like she boo with that shiki. She got a fat ass in my palm, no kitchen. So motherfucking way use my dick as a squeeze. My extended clip on me for digging my nini. Put a titty on
my... He said put dick in his nini. He said nini means grandmother, which means that means he put dick in his... Bruh, but in the comments on YouTube, does nini actually mean grandmother? Or am I being troggled? only now I need a bikini. Shine bright like a diamond, she back on the rear. Disrespecting your bitch like R. Kelly, I pee. We don't limit, we pee. And then he also says, disrespect your bitch like R. Kelly, I pee. Oh my God, wait, hold on, no, I ain't gonna lie. He's getting more points. He's adding, there's more bars and more bars and more. What is going on? Was the girls that R. Kelly peed on underage chat, or were they of age?
I mean, if you heard his new song, he said he admits he fucks with all the ladies. It's both older and young ladies. So
they was under your line. They was under. And then he said, okay, so now they make the bar nine. Okay, they make the bar nine. Then that's a nine. Yeah, you're disgusting, the story. Get out of my room.
Yo,
you guys disgust me, chat. I don't even know how to pronounce his name. I'm gonna call you Dark. Dark.
Hello, hello.
All right, my good friend. Do you have a song?
Yeah, I do. Mm-hmm.
Okay, bet. What you got for us?
Spanglish. Flexing that bitch like a sit up. Drink codeine, no liquor.
White mask on my face. I do not fuck with these niggas. What is up with y'all and the KKK, chat? Like, y'all keep, like, what's going on, chat? I think Juice Bro might actually be racist. All right, so I'm gonna give you the same as I gave the other person. I believe I gave him a 7.
All right, bet.
Now leave my sight.
Hey, chill.
Escape. I got you next, Spyro. Escape, are you here?
Yeah. All
right, Escape. So, what do you got for us, bro?
All right, let me post it.
This that kill tech talk. This my way. Wavy nigga like a jewelry. You a slave. Kill your ass with a noose.
Bro just said you're a slave. You say you're a slave, kill you with a what? What did he say, chat? As in like a, like, I'm confused. Escape, I give you like about a 5.
All right, I had a couple more songs, so I'll be bet.
All right, bet, and I'll be black.
Hard to digest.
Hard to digest?
Yeah.
Me not having money don't make any sense. If I go broke, I'm at a lick. Did I miss it? Where's the out of pocket? Like, hello, Mr. Gwynn's, bro?
Hello.
Hello, my good man. What do you have for us?
All right, I got Matt Hardy 999 at 59 seconds.
We already know what he's been saying, chat. Okay, man.
Fuck what you claim, nigga. Feel like the KKK, we kill you, then we hang, nigga.
The hanging part is the part that, like, overdid it, bro. You can say he killing his ops. That's the niggas. How do you explain the hanging? You can't. You can't explain that. And the fact that this song got released, how did they let this song release? This is a solid 10, bro. This is a 10. I'm sorry, chat. Jake, my man.
Hello?
Hello, my good sir.
Hello, I have a link. I'll send a link in. It's not racist.
It's not racist.
These bitches wearing all this makeup that she getting annoying and boring. I bet you when she take it off, she look like Michael Jordan.
This is different. I'm giving you points because it's different. I might have to give this an 8.5 out of 10. Bro, if you have a girl, if you walking down the street with your girl and she don't got makeup on, and a dude come and be like, dang, my bad, I thought that was Michael Jordan. How are you feeling? You have to fight him. You gotta fight him for your girl's honor.
Go on Instagram, she Beyonce, in real life, she a Randy Orton. If I saw her on the street, I wouldn't slow up, I would floor it.
All right, Tito, so what you got?
It's Bandit, though.
Oh, am I even allowed to play this one? Oh, man.
I'm nice when I'm high off the pills, I'ma fuck with her. I don't smoke skunk, but tonight I'm getting stuck, nigga.
This one is iconic. I feel like I have to give it a 10 because, and it's released, bro. And it's like you knew he was finna say it because you heard what rhymed previously and you was like, nothing else rhymes with, like, you knew he had to say it. Like, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. This is definitely, yeah, this is a 10. Oh, let's do quad. Why?
My phone was lagging.
All right, so what do you have for us, Mrs. Caucasian?
All right, no, first of all, crack addict. Yes.
Where's the bad
part? I might have given you the wrong thing. I don't know exactly where it is. So, it's my bad, my bad.
Women. That's all I'm going to say. All right, Wolf. I'm letting you go again. What do you got for us?
I got a good song.
Okay, is it
I'm gonna put an ox war.
Okay,
baby. Best believe that they aiming at you. I won't work, give a fuck about truth. Hang a nigga, I need me a noose. Hey, bitch, come
through. Okay, that. Bro, it's like, because there was no build up to it, there was no correlation. There was no, like, I hate niggas, I'm gonna shoot. Like, he just stood up and said, I'm gonna hang you. Like, that's not, you can't explain that. Yeah, I'm gonna give you a 9, buddy. Let me do quad again, but she said, let's give her a chance, chat. I'm gonna give her one more chance.
It's 115.
Your parents got that white people money. You know that I'm a nigga, right? You know that I'm that nigga.
Like, what did you gain from that, bro? I don't understand. Why are you calling yourself one? I think she's fantasizing about Juice WRLD, so when she listens to the song, she thinks that he's talking to her. Subscribe, like, and comment. And let us know, what is your favorite bar? What do you think is the most craziest bar we've heard today? I'm not gonna lie, chat. What y'all think? I might have to go with, I ain't gonna lie, KTM Drip is still crazy. I told her dad that she F'd the N-word. It's just crazy. Anything with the N-word is just crazy. I'm not gonna lie. It's your boy Biscuit. Like the video if you like this video, because you like the video, so you should like the video. You know what I'm saying? And I love y'all. We out.